Final eight. We're ready on the blue red. We have team 1305.
Ice Cube from North Bay, Ontario.
Their alliance partner in the middle, the captive team 2994.
Aztecs from Kanata, Ontario.
And rounding off the alliance team 6342.
BT Robotics from down the street in Ancaster, Ontario.
I've been told I should also walk around the defenses.
Okay, on this alliance, first we have team 4976.
The Rebels from Georgetown, Ontario.
The ladies all huddled up in blue and white, team 1241.
Theory 6 from Mississauga, Ontario.
And I always forget to wave the flag, but not this time, team 2604.
Metal and Soul from KPAC, Michigan.
Okay. We've got a green light, we've got a thumbs up, just waiting for the FTA nod. We're ready to go, driver, step behind your lines. Quarterfinal eight, action in 3, 2, 1, charge!
All right, these robots are ready to snap, crackle, and pop as they begin the autonomous period. 1241 making their way to the bumper here. Let's see if they can get the shot off. Hey, it's in. Oh, bare miss by the blue alliance, or red alliance over there. Let's see what they can do in Teleop. Semifinals is at stake here at this match. Let's see if these teams can prevail. 1305 going to the low goal here. Gonna make a good shot. 2604 lining up their high goal shot. Like a bullet, it's in. 2994 carefully and gracefully making their way over the Cheval de Frise. 2604 barrels over that rock wall, looking for a boulder, while 6342 tries to make their way over to their scoring zone. 4976 making their way over to the red tower to make a score. 3642 playing their defense. I guess that's what helped them win that award. Looks like 2604 is stuck on the ramparts. Hopefully they get out of this mess real soon. 1305 lining up their shot. Ooh, bare miss there. 2994 barreling through that sally port as 1241 counters with driving over that rock wall. Man, for all of those of you in the stands, if you were next to the field, you guys would hear the wrenching of the metal and the skipping of the belts. It is true intensity here at Stanley Cup Championship. 1305 makes their shot, barely misses there. 2994 guys at Boulder, they're making their way back over to their scoring zone. And we got 40 seconds left in this match. 63-42, just not let up on their defense. These guys are tenacious. 4976 trying to barrel over that rock wall. Looks like they're going for the low bar though. 2994 glides over the Cheval de Frise as they line up for their next shot. Can they make it? Almost there with only 13 seconds left in this match. It's a time crunch for these robots to get to the bottom of the bases of their towers for those bonus points. Looks like all teams are going to make it. Let's find out. Oh, and that's time. And the official scores are coming up. Looks like the winner is Red with a score of 107 to 104. Very close match. Let's give it up to both teams for a great job well done.